left in the center area, and has sent out scouts to find Shamir.
Trying to toy with me, eh? We'll crush the scouts and take the camp. Let's go.
Got it. Time to make a name for myself.
I've got it. Let's give it a shot. The scouts are spread all over. Let's take each one out silently. Don't alert the main force.
Say, Shamir, is there anyone in the enemy ranks that you're particularly close to?
Not anymore. Don't worry.
Close to people in this group anymore. Does that mean you used to be? Close to someone, I mean.
You ask a lot of questions. Maybe try focusing on the fight instead. I crossed swords with some of the Guardians of Fulgrim back in the day. And despite their reputation, they were basically just a band of brigands. Wonder if these are the same mercs I squared off with.
That sounds like them, all right.
An underhanded bunch who'd happily stab an ally in the dark. Every merc knows the life comes with risks. But getting betrayed by your own is rough.
You're telling me.
Took out all the scouts, the main force is none the wiser.
Then it's time to raise a camp in the center. Let's head for the open gate.
Thank you.
focused, Leonie. Lapses in concentration get people killed.
Faces here. Maybe it's not the same squad I fought. A lot of them probably died and got replaced. The Guardians tend to use people up. They were just like you. Annoying. They got killed after being sent out as a decoy. My fault for not training them better.
I'm sorry to hear that, Shamir. But why are you telling me this?
Saw you weren't going to let it go. Figured now maybe you'll concentrate on the battle. Plus, we didn't see a leader. Keep your guard up.
Folks we sent out died already. Soft! Still, that means more pay for the rest of us.
I know we'd find them. They're too stupid to retreat when they're beaten.
Not a problem. I've got this.
Got it. Time to make a name for myself.
I've got it. Let's give it a shot.
Take a breather.
You dog! No idea why you decided to show, but it's the last mistake you'll ever make.
Friend of yours? Well, let's get this over with. I've got it. Let's give it a shot.
For actual combat.
Yep. Nothing beats real battle experience if you're looking to improve.
For the love of God,
take this! These people don't seem to like you.
Yeah, I must have killed someone they cared about. Partner or apprentice or something.
Stand back!
Against me this whole time? Must have been wrong. You know, whenever I go soft and let someone walk away from a battle, it always comes back to fighting like this. If you want to live longer, take mercy out of your vocabulary.
Not a problem. I've got this.
I've got it. Let's give it a shot. No big deal.
It's my turn. I won't be outdone.
Let's clear it out. We've got company.
We were supposed to take her alive, but death is just as well. Yeah.
Seriously? How many people did you bring just to take on Shamir?
Sorry to disappoint, girl, but I'll make up for it by killing you, too.
Hence these pathetic surprise attacks.
None of these mercs put up much of a fight one-on-one.
I bet the leader's patience is running thin.
You're as ruthless as ever, Shamir. Why don't you give it a rest?
I've got them.
You're still alive. Huh. Guess it really is only the good who die young.
Oh, I had to stick around. So I could see you turned into a plaything for the boss.
Take point.
Still improving.
I can't believe how far you've come.
Yeah.
This one is better.
Got it.
Still in the fight.
Kill for free, but in this case, I'll make
my turn.
Hate me all you want.
We won! Hooray!
Looks like that did it. Come on, let's go. Just doing my job.